The Muppets versus Sesame Street.
Yeah, I gotta go and read the Muppets.
Muppets versus Sesame Street. I'm back in the Sesame Street gang. Ducko's wrapping them up.
Ducko, if you fuck this up, you know what will happen after this recording.
Oh, God.
You'll be dead. What are you gonna do, bitch?
I'm gonna get the bat.
Hey, Sparky. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Depends. If you're thinking evil thoughts...
that we can capture Globulus Maximus?
And use him for our own future evil plans?
Now that's awfully tempting.
And you know what I like about being evil?
Heavy black eyeliner?
We always give in to temptation. Let's do it.
Why? Our team is well trained and ready to take home gold. I don't see anything stopping us now.
It's like a kitten, man.
Not just any kitten, but the cutest kitten in the whole wide world.
What are you doing in that box?
Garfield Cat stuck me in this box. He was going to mail me to Abu Dhabi, but he didn't have enough stamps.
Oh, so he, like, sent you here?
Meme!
But who can resist this?
Got yourself a deal, Dinkum.
Yeah. Swallowed my gum.
Banana.
Oh, hey, Taco Bell. Ooh, give me some of that. Huh, 64.
I guess he wasn't such a tough cookie after all.
Yeah, I guess he... Wait a minute. Cookie. Cookie! That's it!
What's it?
Hello there! Look at me! I'm a delicious cookie! Dancy, dancy!
I wish I had a home!
My flavorful moist center will get all dry!
Then nobody will want to eat me! Chewy, chew, chewy, chew!
Kaboom?
Yes, Rico.
Kaboom.
You hit me in the head with a guitar? You're a woman?
Alright guys, thanks so much for watching. And don't forget, art gives you power. Use it wisely. Wait a minute. Do you guys think that Tough Puppy is Scooby-Doo? They both hunt things. They both are surrounded by their friends. They both are always after mysteries. They have mystery. They're thinking about things and looking for clues. And maybe they're kind of...
I do and I don't.
You do and you don't. Duality. That's really deep, Ralph.
Thanks, Sonic.
I don't know what I'm talking about.
Running here again!
I went to everybody's head.
Just screen for 4 minutes, Jim.
I'm both impressed and disturbed.
I just can't stand loud, obnoxious people. Can you?
Hiya, Woolhead. Shut up!
I deem that it's time to bring this root beer loving trio back from their graves. Or at least Mr. Blick. Gordon likes little girls.
Don't worry, human Kimberly.
Sadly, we will no longer be seeing Yellow in the MNMCU movies. He passed away in 2019 because of a sudden heart attack. He was found dead in his apartment. No signs of drug abuse or struggle. A sudden tragedy, ripping away this wonderful man from our lives. The world is a little bit darker without him. A tier. Oh, you didn't think I forgot, right? You thought that was it? No way. I couldn't. I wouldn't. Forget about the man himself, Mr. Chocolate Bar.
I won't tell you this again. No modding my game.
Okay, I won't.
No laughing.
You ever get the feeling something really bad is about to happen?
And Kermit lost his...
Don't say balls.
Wasn't gonna. I was gonna say nerve. You can't say balls.
Ooh, you just said balls.
Stop saying balls.
Balls.
Miss Worldwide, let's celebrate.